The feminine is your soul. Prophet ﷺ is sending for us that Allah made three things dear for me. The salah to be the coolness of my eyes, the attar and the perfume to be dear for me, and the reality of the feminine to be dear for me. The feminine is your soul, it's subtle nature but very powerful. Something that been given as a trust to you, take care of her. Your physicality is hard, you know, you hit it with a stick, your physical bone and flesh is a defense. Because of the subtle nature, Allah put it within your being. Your vehicle is the body, the pilot and the occupant that Allah is concerned with is the soul, not your body. Allah doesn't care for your car. Allah cares for the passenger He sent into your car. And then Allah is asking, in all these teachings that Prophet ﷺ is sending for us, why you spend more time on the car instead of the passenger? And then why perfume is dear to me? Because that is the angelic realm. Aromatherapy is the realm of fragrance and smell. Prophet ﷺ was teaching his companions that if you treat the soul with its dearness, its tenderness, its kindness, how you treat the ones you love is important reflection of how you treat the soul. Before, the meditation and the salah was all one. In last days, it's as if salah became something different. 60, 70 years ago when they made salah, they were all trained in tafakkur. It was not something that was two, it was one. Means the way that they breathed, the way that they were conscious, the way that their heart was connected, their way of tazkiyah and cleaning, that as soon as they entered into the salah, then this becomes the reality of Prophet ﷺ that Allah made three things dear for me.
Assalamu alaikum, we hope you are enjoying the video inshaAllah. Just a request that you help us continue to make such amazing Islamic content inshaAllah. Share the video with your friends and loved ones, subscribe to the feeds and donate, every bit helps. Jazakallah khair and we will return to the program.